It is? Let me look. I got a guess on this.
Sorry, I have
an alibi. Get in the cab. Alright, let me take a look. Oh, shit. Yeah, stream's cutting in and out. So, yeah, Houston, we have a problem. I'm looking at it right now, Maya. Twitch stream inspector thingy, it's saying it's unstable. So the one time I was actually able to get around to doing a pinball stream, and now it's fucking up on me. But if it gets too bad for too long, I'm just gonna have to end up abandoning the stream then. I don't know. At least. I think that was ball three, so much for that.
Open sesame.
Then actually, let me, here. So, if the stream's being that bad right now, let me go ahead and fire up Zaccaria. Get some play time on that while I still can. It's gotta be a minute or two. Looking at it now, it seems like the ship has righted itself. Now, bit rate is back to excellent. Let me look at something. Yeah. Last time I did this, I messed it up. And hold on.
Stars Phoenix. Remake.
Welcome to Stars Phoenix.
Pussy flip.
Combo.
Super bumper.
Super bumper.
Shoot again is activated. 1 million.
Too much free play at the bottom.
Combo.
Combo.
Better luck next time.
Super bumper.
Double combo. Triple combo.
Super combo.
Bonus times two. Super combo. Ball one is locked. Ball two is locked.
One more for a multi ball. No, not quite, buddy. No, not quite what I call a loop there, buddy. A loop is when something goes around like this and not just... No.
Better luck next time. $1 million.
So far, I like this table. Should be multi-ball, or maybe not.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
That's a loop right there.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Better luck next time.
12%.
Winter sports.
And I need to do something real quick. It should automatically do like a flyover of this table. No, that's not what I was wanting. Alright, I'm gonna let the ball drain, but I gotta look at something. Okay. Just trying to make sure the screen was centered. Okay, that upgrades a spinner, so prime target. That upgrades it to 1,000. Trying to catch the ball. Finally. Yeah, that's a shallow hole up there. trying to catch the ball.
Combat Retro.
Oh, I'll throw that on the last second. Stunk.
Woods Queen Remake.
A new adventure awaits.
Ram, honey.
Lock is lit. Ball is locked. Multi-ball is lit. Ball save is activated.
Back there, it's got some major issues.
Left kickback is lit. $2 million. Spot award. save is activated. Bonus times 2 million.
Show me multi-ball.
Jackpot! Triple jackpot! Yes! Super jackpot! Jackpot! Double jackpot!
Well, so much for that.
2 million. Combo. Double combo. Triple combo. Double loop. Lock is lit. Ball save is activated. Combo. 2 million. Ball is locked. Multi-ball is locked.
In and out.
2 million. Hole award is lit.
That you don't want.
Get double jackpot. Yes. Super jackpot. Jackpot. Double jackpot. Triple jackpot.
Yes. Super jackpot.
Jackpot. Double jackpot. Triple jackpot.
You know what? It just hit me.
Lock is lit.
Kickback wasn't turned on during multi-ball. That's a bit on the bullshitty side.
Save your strength.
No, that's a ramp, honey.
Oh no. Ball is locked. Multi-ball is locked. $2 million. Beware. Left kickback is lit. $2 million. Beware.
I need to fix that hole up there. There we go.
Multi-ball. Double jackpot. Yes. Super jackpot. Jackpot. Double. jackpots.
Locked it up.
Ball save is activated. Double combo. Left kickback is lit. Combo. Lock is lit. Be careful. Oh no.
Yeah, I don't think I beat my high score.
Yeah, 5%.
Future world.
Be a short game. Yeah, I got nowhere near. Well, 4%.
Black belt.
I don't have a clue what hitting that center target thingy does. And there's still one more drop target on the left. I guess there's one more on the right. Input. Let me look at something.
Robot Deluxe.
Oh God, this table is ass. Can't skip the and the ball bonus shit. Skipping this. Fuck that.
You're out again.
The mummy.
That was a homebrew table. Definitely the longest I've lasted on this table for a while. Who knows? I might actually beat my high score. That a little bit better.
Woods Queen Remake.
I already played this one.
Black Belt.
Man, I got over 100 tables on here. I shouldn't be getting the same ones.
Woods Queen.
And this is probably going to be my last table here. Catch the ball. Last long.
Welcome to the world of dark.
Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on this stream video. Gotta get it all prepped up and stuff, and export it to YouTube. Probably gonna need to get a nap in there as well, and still need to get going on my blog post as well. Once again, I forgot to type down the Gems of War part of my blog, so I basically have to do double duty now. But otherwise, for the most part, pretty good session. But thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow. Sometime tomorrow morning. My rough ballpark figure is 7 a.m., but it can be earlier or it can be later. So, something else I was wanting to say. Oh, and that is U.S. Central time, too. So. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.